Alyssa.
Hi, good morning.
Morning.
So I am a foster home. We currently have 8 kids. And first time caller, I'm also from Arkansas, and I was just kind of wanting to get an update on Eddie and how it's going with his foster kiddo. I think he still just has one.
Two
bonus kids. So I just kind of wanted to see how that was going. Eddie, how long you've kind of been fostering now and, you know, how it's going.
Well, it's going to be 2 years this month. So that's pretty crazy. I got 2 kids, 2 years this month. We're looking at parental rights being terminated. August is the target date.
Of this year?
Of this year. August. Yes. And it's, and you got to understand, it's stressful to know this because at any moment, and we thought during the holidays, we would worry that, you know, a caseworker would go to the house and meet with the parents and they'd have just a change of heart. And for us, 2 years of having these kids, ooh, man, we're in that transition where these aren't just our foster kids anymore. Like, these kids are a part of our life. And if they get... things change and they have to go back, it's going to be bad for us. It's going to be bad for them. I mean, the baby is all we know. We picked him up at the hospital. So to him, we are his parents. So it could, I mean, everyone that we've talked to, we're like, just pray for us, please, please. Because if anything happens, I mean, it could be pretty bad. So August is a long time to wait, but that's the target.
Didn't you think last year you would have got the kids?
Yes. Yeah. And we thought it would be by now, but I remember Amy talking about her adoption and how long it took. And I was like, this is ridiculous how long it takes. And now I understand that this kind of stuff takes a long, long time. And I guess we just have to be patient.
What do you think about that, Alyssa?
Yeah, I mean, I completely understand. We have 3 adopted out of the foster care system and then 2 biological. And then we have 3 more bonus kids right now. So I understand how long the process can be. And sometimes it takes years, which it can be frustrating and a little disheartening, but we'll be praying for you too. I just kind of hadn't heard an update lately, and you know, we're kind of in the same boat, so we wanted to check in with you.
Thank you. Other than that, everything's great. I mean, I'm daddy now. Like, they don't call me Eddie anymore, which is a huge change. I'm daddy now to both of them, and it's pretty cool, and we're loving every minute of it.
What do they think about flying on the airplane for the first time?
Amazing. Amazing. So it was funny. On the way to Texas, we flew for the first time, and our 5-year-old foster son, he's never flown on a plane. And every time he saw a plane in the sky, he was like, you think I'll ever get on one of those? I'm like, I'm sure one day you will. But he had no idea that we were flying. He gets on, and he's freaking out. Even the baby's looking out the window going, ooh, wow. And that moment when the plane takes off and starts shaking, they loved it. Now, on the way back, it's like they've been flying for years. They're like, whatever, check in, back here. All right, this is my seat, Dad. Cool. All right, seatbelt. Not even looking out the window. Can you close it, please? It's a little bright.
I'm
like, this is ridiculous. This is your second time.
Alyssa, thank you for the call. Hope you have a great day.
Yeah, you too.
See you later.